The Fort Worth City Council scheduled a vote on a proposal to regulate short-term rentals like Airbnb and Vrbo. The city has roughly 800 of those, and the new measure would require owners to register those properties so police and code enforcement can hold them accountable, and those rentals would have to pay a hotel occupancy tax. Or tax, rather.